Jill. Jill. Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. But God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, VSAA West Africa Band. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen him?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go. This mountain range. Hurry! Need our help.
Got it.
Thank you.
Just wait here.
Until you interrupted, though. I'm headed to your position, and I'm bringing a lady.
I don't remember picking up women being part of the mission. Is she cute?
Show some.
Hey, Miss Valentine! Sorry you had to get picked up by that meathead. I'm here for you if you need to talk to a real man.
Calm the chatter, dog.
I'll cover you. Just watch your back.
Understood.
Come on!
Understood.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. The chopper is waiting for us beyond the communication facility, so we are heading.
Thank you, Josh.
I need ammo.
Raúl!
Understood.
Josh!
Understood.
Josh!
You cannot be serious.
Josh!
Doable. Are you all right?
Hand me a grenade.
Use this. Understood.
all you want.
Understood.
Thank you.
I owe you one. Take this. Understood.
Pick it up.
Understood. I owe you one. Thank you. I owe you one.
Pick it up.
Understood. Are you all right?
You take it.
Understood. Okay.
Pick it up.
okay. Thank you.
Come on!
Understood. You have my gratitude.
Hand me a grenade.
Use this.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on! Pick it up.
Understood. You have my gratitude.
I need ammo.
Use this.
You take it. You take it.
Okay.
Come on!
Damn it! The bridge is out!
Doug, come in! The bridge is out! I'm going to need you to come to us!
There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Can you meet us there?
Anything for you, Miss Valentine. I'll be waiting with open arms.
He's quite a character. Here it is. Give me a hand.
Okay. I set it to broadcast on the same frequency as Chris's PDA.
Please be there, Chris.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength, it comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise.
So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG678W. PG678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill, come in!
Chris? Chris?
It's no good. It's being jammed.
It's okay. I told him what he needed to know.
Hoodie, Doug should be on the roof by now.
All right. You take it.
Understood. Okay.
Thank you.
I need ammo.
Take this! Take this!
Thank you.
clear!
You don't have to tell me twice!
Flying.
Doug, he would have done better.
I'm sorry, Josh. He was a brave soldier.
He was my friend. And if we don't help Chev and Chris, he will have died for nothing.
You're right. Let's go see if we can help them.